Villanova's knocking it down. They're fifth in the nation, trying to win their sixth in a row. It is time for tip-off. Let's get you over to the guys calling the game, Kevin Fitzgerald and my man Lav, Steve Lavin. Happy holidays, guys.
Thank you, Mike, and welcome to Milwaukee. Inside Fiserv Forum tonight, the Marquette Golden Eagles, the Giant Killers this season. And the Big East host the fifth-ranked Wildcats. It's a Big East clash on FS1. With the former St. John's and UCLA coach, Steve Lavin, Kevin Fitzgerald with you. Yeah, for the Wildcats this year, things are A-OK. Five straight wins, highest ranking since the championship season a couple of years ago. The strength for both these teams lie in the backcourt, specifically with Villanova, Gillespie, and Moore.
Yeah, no surprise. Gillespie, a marksman from long range, shooting 42% from distance, and a coach on the floor for the Cats. Moore has improved all facets of his game, Kevin, and he is a budding Big East superstar.
I think these two are a budding scoring duo in the league. That's DJ Carton and Kobe McEwen. Introducing themselves to the league this year.
DJ Carton, expert facilitator and shot maker, and McEwen in the midst of his best collegiate season on both ends of the floor.
He's scoring more than 15 points per game. These are the cheap starting lineups. Of course, Carton, he was not with Marquette last year, so the transfer from Ohio State. So some newer pieces this year in the lineup for Marquette. That Villanova starting five, they've been playing together for a couple of years now. The only new face is Caleb Daniels, the transfer from Tulane. Even he was here a season ago, sitting out.
Yeah, they had some losses early, but they've responded in strong fashion. Five straight wins and dominating opponents of late.
It is worth noting, though, Marquette twice this year has defeated top 10 ranked opponents. Once here against Wisconsin, the other on the road against Creighton. The Golden Eagles looking for a bounce back after consecutive losses.